Yo, what's up, everyone? How's it going? We're back with more Kingdom Hearts 3D, and we're going. We just beat all the three flowers so we can unlock everything. There's Dream Eaters over here, so I'm just gonna clear them up real quick, and we're gonna get moving on. Get the hell out of here. Where'd it go? What? Oh, you killed it. Good shit. Eh. Ah, damn it, there's more. Wait, where are they? Whatever. If I don't see them, I'm not caring right now. We're gonna get going. I want to get moving on. Alright. Those explosive barrels. Get the hell out of here. Wait, which ones are explosives? Those aren't. This one is? Yep. Ow, I couldn't even run away from it in time. That's not fair. Give me no time. Hold up. Why did I think I had the bat one? Riku has the bat one. Come here, you fucking pizza. Be gone. Be fucking gone. Be fucking gone. Okay, ow. Two. Three. That's how we can do it. Be gone. The hell? You making music notes for? Ah, oh. The combo game, though. I don't appreciate your fucking combo game. And another fucking drop thingy, whatever the hell that is. Fuck, I forgot. Can't get away if I do the full combo. Oh, it doesn't move. Okay. Get the fuck out of here. Ow. Dick. And you're done. Okay, there we go. Whoa, what the fuck did I just do? I don't even know. I couldn't even... This fucking elevator's pissed off and everything. Hell out of here. Oh. Let's do this. Oh, what? Stop time on you? Oh, but not this one. Huh. Weird. Really, really weird. Nope. Give me my fucking chest. One. Two. Three. Four. Try to get me. It was three before, now they're doing it as four. Now. Eat that fucking balloon, though. Balloon 2 OP. I never used that in my other... When I played on the fucking DS, I never used balloon. This is like a new experience of using this OP-ass move. It'll get even more OP later on. We going on. Okay. Just gonna get going forward. Get the fuck out of here. Balloon. Balloon too good. Balloon too good. Too good. Oh. I don't even really know if that really truly does that much. It's cool. It's really cool, but in the terms of doing a whole lot, not sure. Actually, I don't even know where I need to go. I'll break this, though, because this looks like it needs to be broken. Sweet. Cool. And this needs to go. This needs to go. There we go. Cool. Fucking Dream Eaters. Fuck out of here. I ain't playing these games. Oh, you hit me, huh? Think you're just gonna hit me? Sparkra! Oh, yeah, they're close. Ow, 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 ow. Did he just say good game? Excuse me, what? Sora? What do you want about? You're done. Ow, 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 you piece of shit. Fuck you. Get the hell out of here. Give me that. Come on. Give me what I'm looking for. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's go. I don't know why I always have that, like, thing to always check behind me. And quick save. Let's go. Nope, nope, nope. Ow, ow. Loom! Fuck out of here. Where's the... Ow, ow. Fuck you. Wait, where are you going? No, you don't. No, you don't. Hey, you. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Give me this chest. Fucker! I said, give me this chest. And you're done. You're done. What the... Okay, then. okay, then, Sora. You do you, man. You do you. Give me this. You know, I realized I haven't really been doing any of, like, the flow motion attacking, like a little bit, for a bit now. I've been doing this, you know, the classic style, not the 3D style. Get that shit out. Get this shit out of here. Why are you just prowling? Cat's just, like, on the prowl, like, looking to jump our little spike ball over here. And you're done. Because I got that potion, though, and... Here's the funny thing about this, at least I find it funny, is, like, normally when you walk up... Oh, you can. Well, like, if you walk up on the side here, it doesn't do it, but you see this question mark, you're like, wait, what? So then, I always jumped in it, but I didn't know you could just walk up here. I always be like, what the fuck? You actually have to, like, jump into it, and I don't know, I just thought that was kind of neat. You know, because more normally when you walk near the question marks, they just, like, throw you straight in there. Now, that one, you gotta actually, like, you know, just jump into it. You know, just walk through it. I don't know. I thought that was kind of neat when I first saw that. You know? You did balloon all the way back there? Come on, Puff Pupper. I think that was his name? Wasn't that his name? I think. I don't know. Whoa, 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 what's going on here? Oh! Oh! Oh, secrets! I forgot they do that! That's so cool! Wow, just being re-reminded of that, it was fucking cool. They can show you secrets! That's so adorable. Well, there we go, you just witnessed something that the Dream Eaters do. Then be like, yo, 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 you go through here, go through here, go through here, man, go through here. Now, the reason is because, if you could tell, this is all poison. And if you do go... He's just fine in there. Completely discredits what I said about that being poisonous. But if you... The other way is it leads you straight over there if you can see. Like, the little... There's a giant hole there. It leads you that way. Straight into this. And if you look, we step in it. Oh, wait. Oh, it's not poison. It's drop decelerator. Makes you drop faster. No, stop. I'm gonna break this. That way we can walk down there now. That's what it was. Thought it was poison. And that's why he wasn't being hurt down there. I'm like, yeah. That's definitely poisonous. Not. It's poisonous to my drop meter, but like, whatever. You know, it's actually not, I don't want to say anything because I'm scared of jinxing it, but you know what? Fuck it. Just fuck it. Taking a chance here. It is not going down as fast as I ever remember it going down. And I think it's because I have the drop decelerator on. Okay. There's a secret here. I saw that one. That's still cool that they show you. Okay. Fuck you. Oh, damn! Yeah, that didn't do shit. Again. Why isn't it doing anything? Eh, whatever. What the? Excuse me, what did I just... What did I just... Okay, see, that one was actually on the wall. Last time I did that shit on midair. The fuck? So this is where we gotta go, I think. So yeah, so here they'll help you find the secret wall. Am I going the right way? I actually have no idea. I'm gonna hope I am. Because I don't know right now. Right now I'm lost. Oh, there's another pathway. Get this shit out of here. 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 Go, go. Hold up, I got a phone call. And we're back. So I have no idea what the fuck that was about. Fucking random ass phone call. Could barely hear or understand it, but whatever. It was, yeah. It's fucking weird. It was, I was like, what the, hello? And whatever. Whatever. Going on, though. Into the game. Into the game. Into the next area. Here we go. Find the secret passage and keep moving. So that's all we just gotta keep doing right now. Yeah. Haha! Nope. Look it in there. That's where we gotta be. Woohoo! I found it! And I broke it too! No, you don't. Nice try, though. And you're done! Nope. Hold up. And now you're done! Oh, there's the other one, though. Throw him to death! What the f- Okay, I was in the wall. So my problem right now is... This is not the way to go, but this is the way to go, and no, it's not. It's just a chest. Okay, then. I actually thought it was the way! I thought it was the way to go, but nope. Obtain fire windmill. What's that gonna be like? We're keeping Bloom. I'll trade Sparkrow for it. Oh, wait, no, it's that, so... Yeah, I'm gonna trade Sparkrow for it. See what that's like. Sparkrow's just okay. Kind of a reason. Balloon stays. I'm using this OP ability. I didn't use it before. I'm using it now. Get the fuck out of here. Nope. Get clashed on. Get clashed on. Alright, this should be broken. Alright, cool. Now the drop accelerator is gone. Done. Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's an ability I did use before. I forgot about it, though. What the fuck? Come over here, you fucking rhino. Ow, what the... Excuse me. Excuse you. No, you don't. No, you don't! You don't get to live. Who said you get to go on living? Not when I'm here. The fuck is the point of being up here? Oh, to get up here. Oh, cool, look, chest. Fucking break it. No, these chests are fucking indestructible. They take on so much damage. And they never break. You know, the weird thing about it, too, is... Like... Everything else that has, like, a key lock, like, a lock to it, when you use the Keyblade, you've got to always point it at it. And kind of either, like, blast that beam of light, or use it like an actual key. But, not a chest. Chest, you just smack it. And it works. There's no secret, they're not freaking out. Let's go. Yeah, chest, you just tap it and it works. Everything else has got to be done with, Ooh, here we go, finally. Everything else has just got to be done, you know, like the open it properly way, I guess. Except if it's a chest. Stronger balloon. Nope. Or a stronger cure. Yeah. This you, jump on and woohoo, look at you, you're flying now. Yeah. Give me this chest. I'm greedy for the chests. I am. Even if they don't have anything, I like having them. Esmeralda! Hi. Oh. There we go.
Quasimodo? What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped.
Shit. Yeah, Quasimodo, the face when you get outplayed.
I always knew you would someday be of use to me.
That's really fucked up. Like, I mean, he is a completely fucked up man.
I have you at last, you witch.
He's a fucked up man. And it's just when you hear, you're like, oh, what the fuck, man? Look, we already don't like you. You're already a piece of shit. You're already fucked up.
Please, master.
Huh. Frollo, I won't let you do this.
And just getting knocked the fuck out because you got scared by the darkness. He was like, darkness. You're like, ah, stop. And then get knocked out. Like, dude, if you just kept going, you could have knocked his ass out right there.
No!
Damn it.
Quasimodo? Esmeralda? Phoebus?
You know, why did Quasimodo and Phoebus just leave Sora?
I gotta hurry.
I don't exactly remember what happened with them.
Esmeralda!
Oh, they're just straight up throwing me in this. Oh, here comes Quasimodo. He's like, I'm gonna save the day! Tarzan style! Since Tarzan's not in here, we already did it. I'm bringing it back, though.
Way to go, Quasi!
Why did he just let that happen? Why did Frollo let that happen? He was like, oh, you landed there. That was impressive. Like, he was so stunned by his moves. He just let it happen. You know, it's so, like, kind of fucked up, like, thinking this, but, like, every time I've seen that, I've always just thought, like, just imagine if, like, he just threw her for, like, no reason. But it's not gonna happen. Like, that's why it's, like, a what the fuck thought. It was like, what? I don't know, it's just weird, because he just pulled her up randomly. I don't know. But I still want to know why Frollo just let that happen. Like, she was tied up. He had to sit there and let Quasimodo untie her and then take her. And then how did he get another rope to do that? He ditched the rope beforehand. Ow. You know, maybe fire windmill is not the greatest thing to probably have here. Oh, well. Ow. Ow. Hold up. Bam! Wait, why can't I do this? Oh, there we go. Let's go with the hammer. Whatever the fuck this is. Where you running, bitch? He ran from me this whole time. I feel so wasted. This is barely doing anything! Can I cure? Yeah, there we go, everybody! The fuck out of here. Oh! Oh! There we go. Yikes. You're violent, dude. You gotta chill a bit. I'm gonna need you to chill and eat some balloon. No! Aw, oh, you made me waste my fucking balloon! Let's do this! Ow. Come here. Good, keep running into my balloons. Because you're done. You're done! You're done! Boy, get the fuck out of here! Wow, we completed this whole time on Sora's run. We didn't switch to Riku at all. What? Okay, then. Holy shit.
I should have known you'd risk your life to save that gypsy witch. Just as your own mother died in her pitiful attempt to save you.
What?
Oh, no. He's learning more about it.
I'm going to do what I should have done 20 years ago.
Hold on! Hold on!
He's unconscious.
And he shall smite the wicked and plunge them into the fiery pit forever!
Oh, unstable. Glimpse at your own evil self, bitch. Now, that's not like what he actually looks like, is what I'm saying. I'm saying, like, glimpse it to, like, evil, like yourself.
Quasimodo! Quasi! No! No!
Oh, it's okay. Bro time, baby. Bro time. The bros got him. What up? And then they kiss. Bro moments, yo. Psych, it was a hug. Fooled you. Oh. Oh, I fooled y'all. Fooled every one of you. Woo. Get played. And now. You two gonna fuck. That's what Quasi's saying like that. He's like, y'all gonna fuck. Together.
Quasimodo, you can't let your heart be.
I know.
Especially since, like, Frollo's dead now, it doesn't
Frollo
even matter
for
now.
Putting walls around me.
I mean, you kinda can, he did.
It wasn't the walls that were holding me back.
I mean, that is true, the walls weren't holding you back, but Frollo and yourself were. But I mean, I was dead, so you
but
do
my
you,
heart
man.
Is free now. I'm ready to really see what's out there.
Yeah, it's definitely free, because he's dead. You can go see what's out there because he's dead. You don't need to fear that part no more. Not saying that that was like, oh, only because of that. Like, even if he was alive, he'd still do it. You just had to go do it. But now it's like, yeah, he's
all
he's,
that time,
you're good.
Quasimodo let himself be trapped inside the nightmares Frollo gave him.
Hypocrite. You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Huh?
Oh, there's some plot in this. I'll say that much about this. I'm not gonna explain that whole heart a prisoner thing yet if you're not the prisoner. That will kind of be a little bit more explained and I'll... try to remember to explain that later on, but I'm not going to do that now. Because we got a lot more to learn right now through this game before any of that can be explained.
My heart's a prison?
Yeah, your heart being a prison? We'll learn more about that as this game kind of goes on, and then I'll be able to also explain Chronicles of Birth by Sleep, and we'll skip that. Because that's a chronicle, that's not a flashback, and we got the new Keyblade, the Guardian Bell. But the one thing I don't understand is why Vanitas shows up there. I have an idea why, but, like, I'm not sure why, to be exact. It's a little like a, I'm not sure, but I have an idea, but not entirely sure type of thing, if that makes sense. But that will be it for Sora's part. We'll be moving on to Riku's part in La Cité des Cloches. Again, I still don't know how to say that. But we'll be moving on to that part next. So I hope you all enjoyed it. Hold up, actually, before, let's go look at the Keyblade real quick. Let's see how this is. It's literally this, but with better magic. So we're going to use that. We're going to use that. And I think, yes, we did. So now we can put Sparkra back here. Sparkra. Perfect. Okay. And let's see ability links. Oh my god, we have a lot. Slow. Well, you need to be level 10 before we can even do this. Oh wait, what? I just had to hit X on it. It's been ready, I think. Maybe. What is this? Defense boost. Grants you the ability shown. Yeah. Cura! And I can't get Thea because I'm missing like 7 points before I can get this slow. Leaf Bracer. I think that's the thing that makes it to where you don't get knocked out of doing your thing. Fuck! How do. Menu? That's it. Ability links, because I need to go over to Spike Ball over here. Good old buddy Spike Ball. HP boost. I like a boost in my HP. Give me that. Sleep block. Opens once you link with the spirit 5 more times. Okay. So we can do stop block. Can't get attack haste. Can't do this. So. That's gonna be it. Leaf Bracer, I think, is a thing that's like you can heal and you don't get knocked out of heal. Where the fuck did Puff Pupper? Okay, he's over there. I was like, wait, where'd he go? Excuse me. Stop. Command deck. Oh, yeah, because now we have Cura. So I can replace Cure with Alert Cura. I think for right now, I'm still gonna leave in the potions. At some point, I will probably get rid of potions and replace that with another cure. Maybe with cure. I don't know. Right now, that's pretty much going to be it, though, for that. So I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you all later.
Wherever you go, I'm always with you.